next fight is very kindly sponsored by Signum Facilities Management. It's a lightweight professional MMA contest scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Would you welcome to the cage first, from Team Murray in Manchester, Sam from Ludus Magnus, right here in Doncaster, firstly, fighting out to the blue corner wearing black tie shorts, from Team Murray in Manchester, Sam Barker! And his opponent across the cage in the red corner, wearing black shorts trimmed with white, from Ludus Magnus, right here in Doncaster, Five-minute rounds of lightweight professional MMA.
So we've got Sam Barker here at Team Murray taking on Zai Shah of Ludus Magnus. What can we expect from this fight, Jay?
Well, Zai's a very good grappler. He's got a good record, aggressive in his fights. Barker, coming out of Team Murray, the guys know more for their stand-up than anything else. But let's see how he fares here against Zai Shah. I think he might be a little bit overmatched, but time will tell.
I think Shah will look to take him down, or do you think he'll keep it standing?
I mean, he's got tools on the feet if he needs them, but he's a brown belt in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu as well, so he's obviously got a great submission game, and he can utilise that if he needs to. I think he'll just feel things out on the feet, see where we go from there.
He looks very calm, he's just taking his time, he's not in a rush, is he? Just finding his range.
Yeah, just taking his time, not rushing into anything stupid. Barker just popping off a jab and moving around, not really committing to anything himself.
Yeah, there's no Shah for a punch there, Barker ducked out the way of that.
Oh, head kick! And he's down, that's it! First round knockout for Zai Shah. Big head kick lands flush on the jaw.
Wow.
And he can list a KO win on his resume, as well as his excellent jiu-jitsu skills. What a finish.
Yeah, very good head kick. He just landed it out of nothing, didn't he? Didn't even see that come in.
Can't ask for a much more picture-perfect finish than that for Zai Shah.
Gentlemen, first of all, could you please put your hands together for both fighters? The contest came to an end after just 43 seconds of round number one. Your winner by knockout from Ludus Magnus, right here in Doncaster, Zai Shah! Could you please continue that warm applause for his opponent from Team Murray Manchester, Sam Barker.